그만해.
How's it going, everybody? My name is Darkness, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. Welcome back to Chapter 13. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying this series. There's gonna be a little skip between the intro right here and the actual gameplay. Not really that much, but you might notice it. But I'll be right back. And then I'm going to continue on with this. So, hold on a second.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Whoa, almost fell off there. Okay, I went in a circle. How did he miss?
Hey, up we go.
Oh shit!
Oh shit.
That's a long way.
Whoa.
I think I made it. And there's more shoreline fuckers.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
Oh.
That I didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now?
Oh, he wasn't supposed to fall straight down.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now?
Obviously, you gotta go down. You could go up, but there's nothing to go up to. That I can see. Maybe there is. Oh shit.
Where to now? Jesus.
No. There we go. Climb up. There we go.
Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this.
The fuck did I just say? I picked up something and then it said, oh, after I was doing it.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working.
Well, I made it up.
maybe. Movement along the tree line. Well, there's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
All right, then.
Movement over there.
Check it out.
Sure thing, Brew.
I got him here!
Oh, come on. That was doing good. Where's that guy? I turn around and start walking the other way, and I'll follow you.
plate.
All right, that's it. Fan out. Find this prick.
What the? What's that?
Come on, man. Really?
Take a ball, take a yo here. But can your mama daban say? Can you ball?
Are you trying to give away our position?
I'm just trying to infuse some culture.
Hang on. No way I imagined that.
No. Right?
Ah. This one's gonna be a bitch. I was taking him out too.
Wait. Shit. What's that?
Shut the fuck up.
Nobody knows where that came from. Nobody else coming?
Holy shit! We have company.
Hey, what you got?
You guys are dumb. Hey, there is a guy over here. Sneak up on a motherfucker. Make him crap his pants. We're all to sneak around him. You guys are gonna run out of shit. Yeah. I can get these guys. I'll take them out. Eventually these guys gonna run out of shit. I mean, I know they're video game enemies, but eventually they're gonna run out of shit. I think I got him. That's it. I think I got them all. We collect some ammo. Fill up on grenades. That was a good fight. Question is, how many more of these shoreline fuckers do I gotta do?
What's this?
Oh, put it away.
That is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure. I can't be kidding. No. Oh, no. No.
What? How in the fuck did that happen?
Shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You
even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
It's getting close to the end. I can feel it.
Just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
This way, Nathan.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. Rusty. Oh, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Like this crate up here?
There's a crate, I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. I think I don't want to see this.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Okay, I'm gonna leave this video right here. Apparently, this is not...
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Okay. I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I hopefully the next video will probably be the end of the series. But as always, please don't forget to hit the like button below if you guys are enjoying this and other videos. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more content like this and other Let's Plays that I'm gonna be doing. And as always, I will see all you dudes and ladies in the next video. Bye bye.